Chris would kind of sit there and, you know, be looking at the ground. And at first we're like, what's he doing? And then he would stand at the microphone and sing the song.
He's a poet, and he fooled me with a lot of the songs in that, like a song like a Stone. I thought it was a love song. The chorus is, I'll wait for you there like a stone, I'll wait for you there alone. And I was like, well, yo, bro, what are you waiting for? And he's like, waiting to die. And I just went, oh, okay. That changes everything. I went back and looked at the song, and I got kind of saddened by what he's singing about. It's like a guy waiting alone in a house of death, and all his friends are dying, and he's just waiting there. And I'm picturing this man in a rocking chair, like waiting to die. And it changed everything for me. And that made me go back and look at all the songs, and made me go back and look at Temple of the Dog songs and Soundgarden songs and everything. And I started going, okay, I get Cornell now, and he's a genius. He fooled me for 15 years, you know, where I maybe thought some of the things that he was singing about were slightly trivial, but they're never trivial. He's deep. He's really deep.